relax. Expound when they say we gods and goddesses and there is nothing above us, what do you mean the Most High? The Most High Council of the gods and goddesses. We are one. When Christians say Father, Son, Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, that is when you visualize the cross, the Ankh, that is the womb, that is the father reproductive organ and the mother reproductive organ. And so, that is us, that is all. We are creation, we are creators. We start and end everything. The same way we got into BS is the same way we're getting out of BS, is the same way that some BS will get started again, and the same way it'll also end again in different ways. It's the same and different. Masculine and feminine. When you listen to, okay, so I follow astrology. I highly recommend that people at least keep up with the moon cycles. At the very least, keep up with the moon cycles and whatever zodiac sign we are in, whatever zodiac season it is. At the very least. And learn your own birth chart and whatnot. And so, a particular astrologer that I follow is Dolo, the Pilot Man, and so when you have a thought process of masculine and feminine, you can also think of it as thoughts and feelings. A thought is an exact thing. You can write down a thought. You can put a thought down in the third dimension, make it come from the second dimensional realm, make it come from the fourth dimensional realm, and bring it into the third dimension by writing or making a visual representation, a model here for us to see it. A feeling is not that. It's a feminine thing, so feminine feeling. It is more abstract. So you may be able to get some sort of abstract third dimensional representation at the same time. It may not be felt or observed the same way an exact thought is. So if I say a sentence, that's a thought. Everybody can read that sentence and get exactly what I'm saying. If I draw an abstract picture or paint an abstract painting, people will see different things because it's not an exact thing. It's a feeling. It's, oh, okay, how does this color make you feel when it's next to this color, when it's in this shape? People have different feelings about that. So, yeah. You also have to take into consideration that, you know, people are in the unlearning and relearning process, too. And so, that's a key factor in the way that we all react to things, and different people react to things who are unplugging from the matrix even more than we are. A lot of us have been unplugged from the matrix from a minute. We just have to tap in for certain reasons in particular. And so, once we tap in, we tap back out, and it's something that doesn't affect us in the same way that those who are newer to the journey or who are not quite detached from the matrix in such a way would be affected. So, you know.
15 viewers and 27 likes. You're...